This playlist will show you how to create and share video in D2L. Before we begin, let's do a quick overview of how the system works and how to best use this playlist. The video system we'll be using, sometimes referred to as Kaltura, is essentially a YouTube for D2L. Videos are hosted on the system and can be embedded virtually anywhere in a course. The system is open to all faculty, staff, and students at the university. Now let's look at the process for this system. The first step is to create a video. This can be done with Kaltura's free app, Capture Space Lite, by creating a video using an editing program such as iMovie, Windows Movie Maker, or Camtasia, or by simply shooting a video on your smartphone. Next, the video is uploaded into D2L. Finally, the video can be inserted into any course where you're enrolled. This playlist gives you the ability to navigate to exactly the information you need. For instance, if you are planning on creating video with your phone, you can skip the tutorials on Capture Space Lite or uploading media and simply start with how to upload iPhone/iPad video into D2L. You can navigate to the tutorial you need by either choosing the video on the right side of the page or, if you are watching an embedded playlist, choosing from the drop-down menu in the upper left of the video. If you don't have access to this list of other tutorials, make sure you're watching the playlist by going to this link. The list of tutorials in the playlist may change over time as the video system changes and new instructions are needed. So choose a tutorial video, and let's get started creating and adding video to your D2L course.